Hey, what's up, people? Michael here. If you want to partner your YouTube channel up, check out the link in the description. Thank you, and stay tuned for the video coming up.
After learning that the Ministry of Magic has fallen, and barely escaping the Death Eaters who attacked Bill Weasley and Fleur Delacour's wedding, Harry, Ron, and Hermione apparate to London, where they visit a small cafe to discuss their plans.
So, where do we go from here? The Leaky Cauldron?
It's too dangerous. If Voldemort really has taken over the Ministry, then none of the old places are safe. Everyone from the wedding will have gone underground, into hiding. I've had all the essentials packed for days, just in case.
By the way, these jeans, they're not my favourites.
Get down!
Stupefy!
Stupefy!
Incendio!
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 Crucio!
Incendio! Crucio!
Incendio!
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 Hermione, you're the best with spells.
Obliviate.
Harry, Ron, and Hermione believe that one of Voldemort's Horcruxes is hidden in the Lestrange vault at Gringotts. With Hermione disguised as Bellatrix, Ron disguised as an older wizard, and Harry and Griphook hidden under the invisibility cloak, they break into the bank to retrieve the Horcrux.
Harry, sharp corners ahead. Everyone lean into the corners, or we'll be thrown off.
Don't forget, Ripok! We have a deal!
Wish we could just apparate.
Obstacles ahead! We'll need to jump or duck them!
Voldemort learns that Harry has returned to Hogwarts in his hunt for Horcruxes, he and his Death Eaters attack. The staff and students vigorously defend the school, putting a magical shield up around the castle to protect it. That he is a seventh Horcrux that Voldemort did not intend to make, he realizes he must sacrifice himself so that Voldemort can be completely destroyed. The only other remaining Horcrux is Voldemort's snake, Nagini. Voldemort believes that he has killed Harry, and is astonished and enraged to learn that Harry is still alive. Using the powerful Elder Wand he stole from Dumbledore's grave, Voldemort confronts Harry in a final showdown. With all of his Horcruxes gone, however, the Dark Lord is now mortal and can be destroyed forever if Harry can defeat him. Because Draco Malfoy had been the one to disarm Dumbledore before he died, the Elder Wand belonged to him. When Harry Potter later disarmed Draco, Harry became master of the Elder Wand, thus allowing him to defeat Lord Voldemort in the final battle. As he, Ron, and Hermione stand near a devastated Hogwarts after the battle is over, Harry breaks the powerful Elder Wand in half and throws it off the bridge so that no wizard can ever abuse its power again.